What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Satisfactory. I was looking at the name of the game there. Welcome, guys, back to another episode of Satisfactory Update 5. Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. As you know, the series returned to the channel last week, actually. From them recording, it's been a couple of days. Yes, as you can see, I've been doing a little bit of stuff before I started recording. I dropped a gazillion, a good bit of, wires to be crushed to make some tickets. Holy crap, 4 already. Yeah, so I can buy some stuff in this shop. I just got those railings. Would prefer the stairs. That's one. Roof is 6, holy shit. Modern really, how much is that? 1-1. Wait, what the? I already have those. Freaking hell, man. Let's get concrete pillars. That'd be it. Alright, as you guys know, this episode we're gonna work on getting the steel production setup. And we're also gonna get the copper area moved up a little. How much do I have on? Got some concrete and some steel plates. Let's look at what we have for now. It is gonna be a bit difficult because you have to move the whole copper stuff, so start by shutting down this. Might have to move this line above there. First and foremost, let's shut down this thing. Let the rest of stuff ease out the melodies of what it has there. These will not be moved, these would be turned back on. I think. I'm not sure if I want to have that outside of the base, so leave that or put that inside of the foreign. Turn this one back on so it uses up. Empties out the... Alright, so but I'll wait for these to use out all the... proper stuff. Proper ingots. Let's go to the place where we saw coal. I think we saw iron somewhere around there too. Let's start working on the there's a tractor. Working on the steel production. We're setting up the foundation and stuff so we know where we're. Of uranium there. There it is. I knew I was going the right direction, but I was slightly off. There's a bridge here. Come on, snap the right place. Money was just there. Please. To use the little new railings they added. Finally. I'm not gonna fall off into the abyss here. Got a bridge done. It probably stuck at two times. Yeah, that stuck at twice. More the merrier. If I can get it to snap to this, I don't think it would. Yeah, it wouldn't snap to the angle ones. Well. Okay, there's the coal. It's right here. The second coal deposit. This is the coal we're gonna use for the steel production. One thing that we're struggling to get is rotors, because those take forever to make. Wait, I wasn't so close to the edge. Holy crap. Whoa. I almost lost my tractor. It almost rolled off the edge of the cliff. Forgot that there's rolling involved with cliffs. There's a rock. I might set up the production if I can find another source of iron other than the one that we're pulling from right now for the normal iron production. Once I can find a source of iron nearby, I should have one somewhere around here. Because I remember when I was running a giant long pipe, I missed that episode. Yeah, that was a fun one. Did come across iron. I couldn't scan for it, but I just run it now. Let's see. Those they are the ones near my place. Andrew. Yeah, I knew there was something right here. There's literally iron right here. There it is. Right, let's go down and deal with these guys here. Not dying. Got a new sword. Bye bye. Right, so yeah, like these iron here, so I might like use this. Well, I would use this. Creepy aspen. And we would use these like one. How much does it have here? Two or three? Two. Alright. It's better than none. So we'd use one for the iron, for the steel pipes and one for the steel beams. Do I have any beacons on? We don't. I would have to remember this location. It's not that far from. So we're gonna do? We're gonna set up a steel production down here. And I'm gonna have like a truck station. Is that a blue one? I could have gotten up there. Right, we're gonna set up our truck station to bring the coal from there to here. What's that trying to? It's that guy. Yeah,
that's funny.
Dive bombed him. He didn't know what was coming to him. Classic dive bomb there. Alright, so the iron is off this. If I head to this pillar there, then the iron is right by this tree. Yeah, interesting landmark. So the copper has, the coal, sorry, has to come from down there, right off that cliff there, to up here. Which will be an interesting route. Yeah, let me do some mud, get some resources, calculate what I need to build what, and maybe might take a while, so. Alright, now we have all our stuff done. Crafting. Let's head over and start building. Oh god. Oh. Guys, I just realized I only calculated for one truck station. We'll have to go back and calculate truck station. Let's finish building what we have to build here. Then we'd go. So we just realized that. I'm not gonna hook that up to power just yet. Back to base and get the thing for the other truck station, which is a bit of rotors. I think is all I need. I just need 20 more rotors. We should have enough to craft that. Alright, that took a while. Now we have the resources for the other thing. Let's run and Put that one up. Whoa. What the frick? Probably take a safer route on that. Wait, there's more iron on the side. Holy shit. I don't know, there was like... What's on the outside? Three? Four, potentially four? Grab it. Don't I know me? I think here is actually the location where I set up first. Satisfactory base. Yeah. Looks familiar. Right, this truck station is gonna go. Right here. Need more concrete. Yeah, number for concrete. This old thing it was me to have to build another. Where's my truck? And we have to get some concrete and iron plates. Remember right, the concrete is right off this cliff here. There it is. George, get out of my building. Hurry up. Yep. I would just have one one-to-one ratio. Right, that's how this is gonna be set up. That's the sea production set up. Now just soak everything up and yeah. Veya montage. And cable. took a while. So this year I should start pulling up the coal from the ground. Pulling up the truck station. Now all I have to do is hook up the stuff on the other side, set them to the right recipe, and then make the truck line for the truck to transport the coal from the side to the other. What is that? You may have saw in the middle of all of that, I kind of got attacked by one of the others. And I had to run back. And I had to run back there for some cables. It was a long power line to run. I have enough cables on me. I think I have like a bit of pace. Let's see. They actually. No, they didn't actually do. Oh well. Still a minute. The pipes. So no. Right now we just have to make the flying with the tractor. Mm-hmm. Where the hell did he come from? Bring a bot here. Just come and attack me out of nowhere. And there goes the tractor, hopefully it comes back with coal. Could have dropped off some coal here. Oh yeah. Set this one top. Right, where is it? Alright, so let's just wait for the truck to come back to make sure it's working properly. Make sure we don't get a power surge. We might. A power surge because we added a whole steel production factory to the power grid, so yeah. Might cause a power surge in the power grid and I might have to actually go build a new just for the tractor there. Yeah, so the line is proper. It is. Probably next episode, when I rebuild, so next episode we'll be rebuilding the upper factory, upper factory meaning the factory that makes the upper wires, copper plates and cables. We'll be revealing that area. Right now that area is not really organized, it's all on the ground right now. We'll be rebuilding that. Let's see, we have 120 steel pipes. We have 36 steel beams. It's still running on. I literally just switched it over to copper there. Then it was surrounded on biomass there, apparently. Hopefully it makes it to the copper mine and refuels itself. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Did it change? Yeah, it went up to 136 copper per minute. Maximum 19 stacks per minute. Oh god! Grab that ladder just in time. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. See you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.